is an arachnid. Other arachnids, scorpions, and ticks. Arachnids have 8 legs and 2 main body parts. Let's count the spider's leg. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 legs. Head, as you know, a spider has 2 main body parts. The head is one of the body parts. The legs are attached to this part of the body. Spiders also have feelers and jaws. Spiders do not have antennae. Spiders usually have 8 eyes, but they can have more or less. Abdomen. The abdomen is the lower section of the spider's body. When the spider makes a web, she comes out of an opening in the spider's abdomen. Tarantula. A tarantula is a large hairy spider. Some people keep tarantulas as pets. Some species of tarantulas have a painful bite, but more of them are not dangerous. But spiders come in shape, size, and colors. Insects. Spiders is an arachnid, not insects. The insects are in a different category. Insects have 6 legs. Spiders have 8 legs. Insects have 3 main body parts. Spiders have 2 main body parts. Insects have